I want to thank Keith for letting me borrow his sweet ride this morning. It's a hardtail, so it's right up my alley. So thanks, Keith, man. I appreciate it. I'll take care of it. Beautiful morning. Going up to the ranch. I think we're gonna be the first ones out here today. Billy goats. We're doing some cross-country stuff today. Johnny, this is what we're gonna bring you on. The last one. Lost cow. And goons. And lazy cow. Man, my feet stick to these pedals so good. I gotta make sure they're in the right place before I go up something. Because they just stick. I'd stop here and let you lead us. You're more experienced. You've seen four in here. I've only seen one. You have better eyes. You're younger. Yeah. I'm just letting the younger old buzzard do the honors. Ready? All right, let's go. Rattlesnake Alley. No rattlesnakes today though. Oh no, wrong gear. Ow. Thank you. remember the day, not too long ago, I couldn't climb that. All right, so we've got Marcos's brother. He said he's the better looking one, Marcos. That's right. Ooh, and then we have
George Escalante.
Juan. And see that old black and green Diamondback. Ron was just telling me about that black and green Diamondback, that everybody knew him on that bike. And then here we are, and it pulls up and he goes, oh, there it is. Billy Goat. Thank you.